The good news for September 7th, 2022. Alleluia! Alleluia! Rejoice, and leap for joy. Your reward will be great in heaven. Alleluia! Alleluia!
The Gospel of the Day, according to Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Raising his eyes toward his disciples, Jesus said, "Blessed are you who are poor, for the kingdom of God is yours. Blessed are you who are now hungry, for you will be satisfied. Blessed are you who are now weeping, for you will laugh. Blessed are you when people hate you, and when they exclude and insult you, and denounce your name as evil, on account of the Son of Man. Rejoice, and leap for joy on that day. Behold, your reward will be great in heaven. For their ancestors treated the prophets in the same way. But, woe to you, who are rich, for you have received your consolation. But, woe to you, who are filled now, for you will be hungry. Woe to you, who laugh now, for you will grieve and weep. Woe to you, when all speak well of you, for their ancestors treated the false prophets in this way." The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.